So first game, 1-1-0, second game 3-0, so you know, versus a professional E-League player, and you know, I just play here and there once a month, and you know, I thought, you know, very proud of my performance today.
He played really, really well, so I didn't expect that from an A-League player, to be honest, but got to be honest, yeah, I let him win. Just got to keep the confidence high for them, and I'll do my work tonight.
Yeah, I think I did well. I think I did quite well. I think I should be playing E-League. Nah, I think it was good. It was a bit nervy at times. Had a few chances, had a few shots conceded, so yeah, it was good overall performance.
Yeah, so being from Western Sydney, it's a huge honour. I've always wanted to represent the club, and yeah, FIFA's given me a place to represent the club, and I'm happy with that.
It's been a great experience representing the club in the E-League. First couple of weeks we got some good wins, and I'm lucky we lost a bit sometimes, but right now we got a win last week, and looking forward to tonight for a big matchup against Melbourne City.
Yeah, it is very cool, and yeah, good on them to make it to such a high level to play FIFA, and it's a game we all love and would like to play, so yeah, it's good to represent your club and team.